Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's a rainy night outside tonight, perfect for a new Halloween video. And it's going to be a short one tonight because we had to open up these blind bags that we found at Target. These are...
Teeny Freaks.
Collectible figures with a split personality.
These look kind of cool. They're... Well, I guess you can't really tell that much, but... They have one character on one side and then, like... A crazy character on the other, like a fireman and a werewolf.
And it says, don't get on their bad side. There are 12 double-sided figures in all. There are also 4 rare figures and a double-sided puzzle. Each one of these bags contains 2 figures and 2 puzzle pieces. We have 4 bags. Ben, let's go ahead and open these, see what creepy characters we get out of them. Ben is opening up the first bag. First up is this little girl, but if you flip her around... Next up is this chef. And what's the chef look like if you got on his bad side? Like a mummy. Well, let's take a look at the insert that also comes in the bag.
Puzzle pieces. So I got Ghoul Scout and Yummy Mummy. This is side A of the puzzle, and this is side B of the puzzle.
So the first one out of my bag is...
Daredevilish.
And he's a daredevil on one side, and if you turn him around, he's a bat. And I also got this guy in the plastic. One of them comes loose, and one of them comes in this little plastic bag.
I think that's to protect them.
We got this police officer holding a donut on one side. He looks like a friendly guy.
This is Officer Rotten.
And you turn him around, and he's holding an eyeball. You've got this eye patch on. Okay, Ben, how about you open up your next bag?
Okay. Are you taking your puzzle pieces out?
Oh no, I forgot my puzzle pieces.
Okay, I got Zoo Creeper. Rawr.
In case anyone was curious, here are my puzzle pieces. I'll put them in our pile.
And I got another Ghoul Scout. Girl Scout. Ghoul Scout.
These are pretty fun. I wish we could buy more of them.
Yeah, my puzzle pieces.
And I'm going to open up the last bag of Teeny Freaks. First one out of here is this fireman.
Firefrighter.
And they call him Firefrighter because he's a fireman on one side, and on the other, he's a Grim Reaper. And let's see. And I got a little astronaut guy. Here's a closer look at the astronaut, and his name is...
Cosmic Calamity.
And he, on the other side of him, he has a space alien. And also got a couple more puzzle pieces.
We have some of the puzzle together.
Not
we need
a
more
lot.
Pieces. We need more pieces.
So here's a closer look at all the Teeny Freaks. This is the nice sides of everybody.
And here are their bad sides.
I think the mummy guy was my favorite.
I was just gonna say, I think my favorite's the mummy. The yummy mummy.
I don't think he's related to the cereal.
No, I don't think so.
You guys will have to let us know down in the comments which one of these Teeny Freaks was your favorite. This is like a perfect Halloween video, don't you think, Ben?
I think so. This was awesome. I'm glad we found these.
I kind of wish we bought more now, but we'd never seen them before. We weren't sure what they were all about, but these are awesome.
Yeah.
A lot of fun for Halloween. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll be back soon with more Halloween videos for you. See you next time.
Bye.